name is Andre Guichard. I'm the National Curator of the Bombay Sapphire Artisan Series.
Years ago, Russell Simmons, Danny Simmons, Rush Philanthropic, and Bombay Sapphire decided to team up and create something called the Artisan Series, which essentially is a program that uplifts art. This is the San Francisco 2011 finale, which started with close to 400 submissions. Two artists will be selected. Would like to acknowledge a couple people. Hosted tonight by Layla Seppa of Flying Claw Gallery. Say something for our sponsor, because these wonderful sapphire drinks tonight wouldn't be possible without Cody. So Cody is the face behind Bombay.
Here in San Francisco, like Jordan and myself, we feel fortunate that San Francisco was picked to be one of the cities representing this fine tour. Thank you all. Enjoy the sapphire cocktails. We appreciate it.
Cody Hamilton. Mike Coburn is here from Chicago with Common Ground Marketing. Mike Coburn.
I'm a Marta Dostori. Armenian dragon carpets inspired me. Yeah, they're really exquisite. That's a style I love.
Hi, Lynn. How are you?
Good.
To see her, I can tell she's photogenic.
How old do you think she was?
It would be anywhere from 17 to 19.
Now's the winners.
I'm going to Miami. It's very, very exciting. I'm very pleased. And I'm so excited that people felt what I felt when I was creating, because it's no longer about me. The piece has its own presence, its own dialogue. Down South, it's about memory, it's about the Holy Ghost, it's about spirit, it's about ancestry, it's about quietness and meditation.